Like, I was looking at our past matches. I was also looking at the, you know, Cove.
Oh. Sam, why do you keep bringing up the Cove? Like,
well, it's not me, dude. It's my chat. They bring it up, and then I just... It's PTSD. How can I not think about it? No,
but the problem is you bring it up, and then I have to comment on it.
So what do you think about that?
I mean, it is what it is. Like I said, it's all good.
No, there's only so many all goods that I can take. There's
Sam.
No more. No more all goods I can take, fam.
End of the day, it is all good.
No.
Because, you know what I mean? We're here now. We're still alive. We're still breathing.
Okay, so John, when I lost that round, what'd you think? In your head, what'd you think?
I'm not gonna lie to you. I said, I wasn't joking. I wasn't just trying to make you feel better. I was like, okay, we're gonna win the next round. Let's move on.
And then we lost. Then what?
We lost. That's it. We just move
You're
on.
Like, fuck, man, this fucking little shit.
No, of course not. Never. See, the difference between me and chat is I'm different.
Axe!
Like, I don't think... Oh, yo, you lost a round, that's it, it's over, the game's over. I only do that in ranked.
Facts!
Because the game is literally over in ranked. Like...
Okay, but John, after we lost this map, you remember when I said I got us? You're L captain, bro.
I don't remember.
Oh, good.
You said that?
Yeah, I said I got us.
In
Lotus.
Your head, though, right?
No, I said it. We were in pre-warm-up on Lotus, we were loaded in. All right, guys. Got us.
I had us on Lotus. Huh. Come on, brother. You want to play that back real quick?
Yeah, you did all right.
I had us on Lotus.
Yeah, you did all right. You didn't do too bad. I ain't gonna lie. And then Bind.
Like Bind? What happened on Bind? The B hit.
B rush. Okay, let me play B. No, let me play B.
No. This is a fucking unacceptable loss. This loss killed the team. I said it.
It's true. Yeah, you guys think the Pearl 1v1 clutch loss killed the team? No.
Bind no, the five the B rushes that we can't hold lost us this game. Man, I had a good series too. Go to all maps right now.
Yeah, you did.
And we lose.
Yeah.
I don't know, Austin. You got it. I'm just kidding.
I don't know, Crashies, man.
No, I'm just kidding. It's whatever. End of the day, it is what it is. We move on. We live life.
No, we don't move on. I'm tired of moving on.
I moved on.
All right, me too then.
And
but John, to be fair, my clutch was 1v4, dude.
Sam, here's the thing, okay?
1v4.
In this round, you were the reason we like started winning it anyway.
That's like, what I'm saying.
If we, you know what I mean?
Like, I should have just
like,
died.
Yes, you should have won. But, like...
But I should have died at the same...
Mind Freak Braindead? What's he doing?
MUE just subscribed. My G-O-A-A-A-A-A...
Oh,
I mean,
Mind
it's
Freak?
Just fucked.
Oh,
it's
look
just...
at my Harbor Tech. I cascade him. He thinks he's safe. But why are you running? I expected you to run. But I didn't expect cigars.
8E7Z, thank you for the gifted. Tasab. Tasp. I mean, Sam, it's not your fault. It's,
why don't
it's
you tell
upbringing.
Me to run?
I okay, look here. Look. Oh, Sam. Oh, I hate seeing that, dude. Look at him. Even he's like, what the fuck? Did we just win that? Elvo, thank you for the prime. Sam, at 5 seconds, I saw where you jumped. You did not have time to run at that point.
That's what I'm saying.
You had to run right away.
I know.
Like, if you go back to the video.
There's a gap. The right side of the cove.
No. Even on the left side, he can catch up to you.
That's what I'm saying.
Look, right here is where you had to run. Right here. You couldn't, I'm not going to be like, run right there because I hear how close he is. If you start running and he shoots you in the back,
all of a sudden it's on you.
Then it's my fault. It's rather be your fault than my fault, right?
Facts. Not even your fault. But honestly, those cigars played this well. Look at the way he ran through my cove. Like, normal players just swing, like, left, you know? But he, like, ran forward.
I mean, yeah.
Nah, next time I gotta play in the cove.
Yeah, you have to be in the cove. I was shocked. When you didn't enter the cove, I'm like, uh-oh.
Next time, why is everyone saying next time? Of course there's a next time.
Thank you for the prime.
Old Witter, thank you for the 5 minutes.
I mean, Sam, end of the day? Just subscribed. The day did end.
Facts.
I mean, on 100 Thieves, this won't happen. Wait, what? Alright, I'm gonna get my food and then we play again.